I love Lucille Clifton. She's such an important poet. She's important to me personally. She picked my first book. I wouldn't be here without her. But she also writes about history in such a powerful way. And these two short poems think about it in ways that I think talk to each other. Why some people be mad at me sometimes. They ask me to remember, but they want me to remember their memories. And I keep on remembering mine. This is another poem. It's untitled. I'm accused of tending to the past as if I made it, as if I sculpted it with my own hands. I did not. This past was waiting for me when I came, a monstrous unnamed baby, and I, with my mother's itch, took it to breast and named it history. She is more human now. Learning language every day, remembering faces, names, and dates. When she is strong enough to travel on her own, beware, she will.